Come on, Lewis.
Come in.
South traffic, Ryanair 1608, line up runway 07.
Air New Zealand 0738, holding short around the 07.
That's that King Air just took off from. He's just took off from the... Bloody hell, what an idiot.
What happened?
He's just taken off from the... where we park. Now he's flying over the bloody runway.
I can see him. Lewis, stop. Okay.
Hey! I don't know what to kiss him.
Jenny, south traffic, Ryanair 1608, departing runway 07. Here we go, boys, I'm on my way.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Later.
Air New Zealand 0738 lining up on runway 07.
He just took off from the apron and just flew down right down the runway.
American 28, home shuttle runway 7, American.
What is this guy doing?
You have a look.
Green touching groups. There's another guy coming straight down.
Yeah. I see you guys.
Yeah.
Chewie coming in. Where's he landing?
He just crashed.
Air New Zealand 0738 taking off from runway 07.
Can you read the traffic and you can do it line up with runway 7? Can you read the traffic?
Eight miles.
Avenue 2, taking off runway 7, 10-8 traffic.
For all we know, he was the one who was doing all the talking and we weren't.
Yeah.
He's going, what the hell are these guys taking off from?
They're taking off, they're landing, they're flying over the runway.
Yeah. And he's the one doing all the talking, that was.
Yeah, the final course, runway elevation and localizer frequency.
109.5.
Got it.
Course heading 6.
Course heading 6, got it.
Yeah.
That's a go.
Airport, runway elevation 37.
Okay, thank you.
And decision altitude, refer to minimum.
Oh, sorry, runway elevation?
37.
Okay.
And decision altitude 272.
When do you set that?
Where?
So,
the left dial above. The EVOR 1 left switch, that one. And it should come up bar up.
Uh huh.
So we'll set that to up to the minimum 272. So that's where you should be able to see the runway, etc. As you're. If you don't see it by that altitude, you should go around. Yeah. Crew's booking back in a minute.
Luis?
Yes?
Do you know where to set that decision altitude?
Yeah. It's...
I just told him.
I did not get that. Beside Barrow, which one?
You want your MCP.
Mm-hmm.
And where you set the Q&H.
Right, I got that.
Go left.
Okay, I see meters and FPV.
Keep going left.
Okay, there's Barrow, Mintz, Minimum.
That, so turn that dial until it goes to 272. You'll see it on your main display in green.
272.
And then you hear it. and you'll hear the aeroplane talk to you as you get to land, when you land it.
I never used this before.
You do today.
272.
Yeah.
I'll help from that minute.
You have whatever you want, I don't care. I'm having 272.
Okay, got it done. It's just Barrow 272 in green.
You got 292.
Yeah, get faster. Or descendant below your limits.
Well, what's the difference between A, B, C, and D?
That's the type of aircraft.
Well, it doesn't say that on here.
Do you see those on the... That's on the deeper depths of apps you're landing? That's your type of A, B, or C.
Right, well, I'll look that up tomorrow. So we're going to be 292. Let's all do 292. That's why we have this in the room. Here we go. So I'm flying over the island now. And I've got lovely ortho for here. I downloaded the free ortho. It looks terrific. I downloaded all his page, which is about 300 gigabytes.
Those islands, they speak Spanish, right?
Yes. Yeah, you'll be okay. We'll take you there. We'll let you do all the talking.
What's your speed, Lewis?
My speed is Mach 0.66 or 325 knots.
Yeah, you're above the cap here.
Thank you. I'm just spoken out. Louis, yeah. Have you started your descent?
Yes.
We got 19 miles out of it. Shit.
Louis, you saying something?
I am talking to a person here.
Oh, is it Paloma? Sorry, Oma, I'm joking. I need my friends to go on the phone.
Who's gonna meet us?
Some other airplane joining you in a moment. Can't see him yet.
Air New Zealand 0738 approaching runway 01. What happened?
My match is getting weird.
What's getting weird?
My maxi.
Is in the 800 max again?
No, the 736, the 747 max.
Oh.
Yeah, I started turning and I had the approach set up.
I'm speeding up on descent here now again, I'm speeding.
That's good.
Go. 2,000 feet.
3,200 feet. Nice sunset.
Wow.
Luis is turning already and seems like he's a bit high on his altitude. Man, the sunset is beautiful. Established glide slope and localizer on runway 01.
We got the traffic, we got 3, the ILS already.
Good to meet your traffic, Ryanair departing runway 01.
Stable.
I don't do go arounds.
crabbing.
Oh yeah. And ran off the runway.
I'm crabbing.
Yeah, I had to too.
Continue.
One of my close horses didn't deploy. And I accelerated and one of my intervals pulled crossed.
Yeah. Here he comes, let's have a look. He's high, he looks high.
Acceptable landing 207 feet per minute.
It's alright.
Air New Zealand 0738, vacating runway 01.
There's no gates, right? Just through?
I don't know, to be honest. But I've got a freeware airport in here. Are you packing? Have you packed yet? You're already packing.
I'm coming. Oh, we have too many people around here.
You must have the same one I go on then.
Where do I park? There's so many people.
You park after the TUI, the yellow one.
Yellow?
There's only us.
No, we've got lots.
Oh, so you have to pass the airport, but I have.
We have EasyJet, we have Condor. Oh, I got a spot. I got a gate. Are you guys watching me?
No, I'm packing.
Lewis just crashed onto someone.
Yeah, that's I've got one there as well. Yeah, I'm watching you now. Don't know what lives it needs, I can't look. I think it might be okay.
We have Thomas Cook Condor, we have KLM, we have Lufthansa. Landing rating great, approach rating weak, 4 penalties.
Yeah,
I will send it to you right now.
Okay. Send you a file when you've got live vision. I know you've got some live vision in the game.
Powering the down by aircraft.
Guys, I'm about to leave. Have to do some stuff.
No.
It was a pleasure playing with you guys.
It was very fun. I'm going to send you a new airport.
Okay.
Let me just check the libraries before you go, Penguin. The one I've got is very, very small, but detailed. And
I am clearly crabbing on the landing. Shit.
Test this one, and then if it's very good, which it looks like it, I'll message you later.
Sounds good.
All right,
thank you,
friend. Thanks for flying tonight. It's great, my friend.
Yeah, I'm sure we'll do it again.
We try. All right, take care, buddy.
Bye, buddy. You too, man. Have a good day.
Take care, Lewis. Happy weekend.
Okay.
So I'm just going to try this new scenery.
Man, I'm landing in style. you should watch this in the video. Like professional pilots, I'm turned towards my right, but I'm flying forwards.
Uh-huh.